My name is D'Angelo Marshall. My parents are from Curaçao, but I'm from Holland. This weekend I will be fighting the heavyweight tournament. Fighting a tournament is just like, it's surprising, you know? You don't know what happened the first fight and how you will be fighting the next fight, or if you will be fighting the next fight. So we will see today what will happen. Compared to a regular fight, a tournament will be more heavier physically and mentally. I don't know much about the other guys in the tournament, and I don't really care exactly. I think the first round is the most important round because, you know, it's the first time to make an impression, and you know, it's also a big chance. You know, if I would fight Silva in the final round, he would be the biggest name I ever fought. So, you know, this is the chance for me to let the world know what I got. If I win this tournament, it would be you know, a big jump in my career. You know, I would fight the next fight against the top three ranked glory fighters. So, you know, this is my chance.